a case of
impromptu table topic.
This is a case of table topic. Yeah, the Toastmaster taking the dual role of the table topics master. I don't know whether it's fortunately or unfortunately, and my name begins with A, so I get caught first. Well, 950 meetings. It's really a momentous occasion today. And for me especially, it's different from most of the other past persons maybe, because this week in particular has been special to me. My home club, Bangalore Toastmasters Club, finishes 950 meetings. And it was earlier this week that another club which I helped start and mentor, Express to Lead Toastmasters, finished 200 meetings. That was this Sunday, last Sunday, right? So it's been a wonderful experience growing up with Bangalore Toastmasters Club. There are a lot of memories, and if I were to start narrating them to you, I'm sure it would take at least a couple of days. I'll just explain myself to two or three. And these are some of the ways that I would say that Bangalore Toastmasters is unique and different to almost all clubs or any other club in India or the world. We had Toastmaster Jayashree Angar, who was president of our club around 2005. And it was around that time, it's at the same time incidentally, that she has two other sisters. Both the sisters were presidents of Toastmaster clubs, one in Bangalore and another in the US. So we have three sisters who were presidents of clubs at the same time. So that was something special. On another occasion, a couple of years after that, we had four members of our club who were presidents of four different clubs in Bangalore itself. Right? So it just goes to show that the effect that this podium, this stage has on people. We're not just happy in conquering our fears here. We're not just happy in getting the benefits of Toastmasters and enjoying it selfishly. We go out, we share it with the world. And it's not just with the corporate world. Express to Lead Toastmasters began around 4 or 5 years ago at Whitefield. And it was after a very long time that a community club, a club like this, which is open to the public, began. And it was after that that community clubs in Bangalore began mushrooming. Right? So as we are here today, 19 years in Bangalore, 950 meetings is 19 years. Right? My message to all of you here is reach out into the community. You getting the best of the best in terms of Toastmastering, in mentoring, in learning here. And I would like you, in your own way, to go out into your community. You come from different localities of Bangalore. Right? Plant the seed of Toastmasters in your own communities. Because it's only then that each of us can conquer our fears and we can become better speakers, better communicators, better leaders, more importantly, better human beings. Every one of the past presidents here has, yes, contributed. But I would say it's those countless, nameless members who have come here and been through this program over 19 years that have influenced this club, made it what it is today. Right? And I would also say that in this audience, there may be one member who would probably be president of the 1,000th meeting of the club in a year's time from now, right? So maybe that member, the committee or members who see themselves as committee members in that time, right? Maybe they can start thinking about a beautiful way to celebrate 20 years of existence of this club. Right? So I planted the seed in you, and it's up to you to water it and nurture it. Wish all of you the very best, and wish the club the very best.